And these are the kind of sites that I'm happy to be here for. But look how much of this thing is. It's really pretty. It's beautiful. And that is a very steep drop. Wow.
On the road again.
What's up, everybody? Sorry it's been a while since I vlogged. I think life's been kind of nuts lately. But right now, I don't remember where exactly we're at. I know we're near, I don't know what town we were just in. I'm that out of it right now. But honestly, I guess it doesn't really matter where we are as long as I can find beautiful things. And that's exactly what I've been doing all day. Found some really nice views, like the one I'm gonna show you right now. Look at this. Like, that's really cool looking. This is the kind of stuff, like I said earlier, that I'm happy I'm in Arizona for. Like, I actually really like stuff like this. And it kind of feels like I'm back home in Colorado. I keep hearing something over here. What the heck do I keep hearing? You guys hear that? Like crickets? What is that weird rattling sound? I know it's probably not like a... I don't think it's a rattlesnake, because there's like two of them. There's something over here making noise. Weird. Elevation... 5,342.338. So we are 5,000 feet up. That's pretty crazy for this place. I was not expecting this. But man, it's amazing. You can't stop me because I never learned how to read. Just kidding.
Ghost town.
Is there actually a ghost town, or? Because I don't see much.
Welcome to the friendly ghost town.
Oh, jeez. Bumpy. We have a population museum.
Sawing lumber today. I don't hear a sawmill running.
Okay, did you miss the locks?
Well, yeah, I was trying to roll down my window, but...
Oh. I hear ghost town.
Jeez.
Private properties.
Ghost crossing.
Ghost crossing.
Ghost town parking up ahead.
Welcome!
Curious to coast.
Okay, apparently it is a walk-in attraction. That's kinda neat. Does it cost anything?
I don't know.
Guess we're gonna go find out. I guess that would be considered a pot of gold, wouldn't it? Now, showing... wait, is that something on there? I can't read that. I was gonna crack a joke and say, nothing! But there's stuff written on there. That joke is bad. The old 37. You know what? You guys want to read that? You can just go ahead and pause it. That's a lot of reading. Pretty cool stuff, though. Minor string, huh? I mean, I guess that's someone's dream. What kind of dream do you have to make something like that? Or maybe it's like a goal kind of dream? No. No, really. But damn it, the Bartlett Hotel, huh? I mean... Hmm. I mean, I guess I get it. Weird. But I kinda like it. Got a spooky vibe to it. So far, Jerome's an interesting little town. And I could definitely see myself living here. It's kinda got that eerie sort of vibe to it. Ooh. A lot of shops around here, too. Smell a lot of good things. Ghost Town Gear, adventure equipment. Huh. Dogs welcome. Children must be leashed. No minors, babysitting not available here. Stay classy. These are really pretty. That's a lovely sign. The back box. Crawl up the wall. Here we go. I think he stopped. It's a cool little lizard. Hello. That could be taken in so many different ways. Glad they specified. Ooh, they have fossils. I'll have to check that out later. That's pretty neat. Cool. Ooh. Wolverine. These people. Long time gone, but never forgotten. Jerome, Arizona. Too strong to die. Whoa, that's a lot. I'll think I can need that sometime. Where to go stay for the night?
Back up, Heather.
In the spirit room. Corny joke is corny and I don't care. There's a rainbow over there. I mean, that's always a sign of good things to come.
Why won't you take the picture?
Well then. I wonder who took the door off. that's a bucket list item right there. I'll have to vlog that, actually. Oh, that was fun. Time to head home. Because it was a long drive getting here. Long drive going back. See you guys after a bit. And just like that, I'm back home. The ride took a lot longer than I thought. I didn't get home until late. Basically, we got stuck in traffic, which was a nightmare. I fell asleep a little bit, though, so it was a little less tedious. But then, we got lost because all of our phones died, so it was a crazy day. Sorry the vlog was kind of sporadic and all over the place. But honestly, like, there was a lot of people around, and I'm still not used to doing this around people, if that makes any sense. And I haven't done videos in a little bit, so obviously I'm a little anxious to get back into it. You know how it is. But, anyway, I'm gonna end it here. Obviously, I'm very tired, and I actually have something, well, by the time you saw this, probably already seen the update. I need to get some rest because I'm going to take these. So, thanks so much for watching. Great pleasure to stop by. I always do. If you like what we do here, like, comment, subscribe, all that good kind of stuff. Really helps out a lot, especially with this algorithm. It is a mess as always. And we'll see you in the next video I make. Remember, you're beautiful, you're valid, and you're important. That is very, very, very important to me and everyone up here. So until then, goodbye. And it's good to be back.